Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, I'll explain how to change the names displayed when you send an email in Gmail, and what anyone who receives an email from you will see. And don't forget, you can click on any section below to go straight to the area of this guide that interests you the most. Please do subscribe if you like what you see, so we can let you know when new guides are published. Now, it might look like Woggle has lots of famous friends who send him odd emails. What's really happened, though, is that we've used the Change Display Name feature in Gmail to send an email with different display names. Now, importantly, this doesn't change your email address. It only changes the name shown in the email recipient's inbox. Watch to the end of this guide, and I'll show you exactly what anyone who receives an email where the display name has been changed can see, and find out about the email sender. Let's now take a quick look at how to change the display name in Gmail. So I'm logged into Gmail on a PC. At the moment, you can't change your display name on the mobile app version of Gmail. You must log into your desktop PC to make this change. We want to dive into the settings within Gmail. To do that, let's click on the gear icon in the top right of the inbox, which as you can see is labeled Settings. That opens a right-hand panel, which gives you quick access to some of the most commonly used settings. But we want to jump right into the Details Settings section. To do that, we just click on the See All Settings button. This opens a new page with a number of section headings shown on it, but the one we're interested in is Accounts and Import. Let's click on that and a new page opens. Within this page, there's a section called Send Mail As. Now you can use this feature to send email from a different email address from within Gmail. If you're interested in that, check out the Woggle Guide link above and shown in the description below, which explains how to set that up. What we're interested in, however, is the name that's shown when an email is currently sent from Gmail. In my case, that name is Woggle Guides, and you can see the actual email address shown next to it. To edit the name, we need to click into the Edit Info link on that same row. Doing that opens an Edit Information box. As you can see, the default name is currently selected. This is the original Google username you chose. To change that, all we need to do is click into the empty box below and type in the name that we want to be displayed as an alias. And to save the new Gmail alias, I just need to click the Save Changes button. Let's now take a look at what an email recipient will see when you send them an email with your new display name. I'm back in the Gmail inbox. To send a new email, I click on the large Compose button in the top right of the inbox, and a new Compose window opens. Let's write a quick email and click the large blue Send button to fire it off. And now we're in the Outlook account of the email recipient. You'll see the email we send has just arrived. Looking at the email in more detail, the display name we updated on our Gmail account is shown, as well as the original Gmail email address from which we sent the email. Remember, you can't change or hide your email address, only the way it's displayed in someone's inbox. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful and learned something new. If you have, please remember to give it a thumbs up or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself until next time.